Here's your song. The song is, okay, I got a minute. Last year you had a speaker here, a big white guy, his name was Preston. Me and Preston, and you had a basketball guy who used to be with the Harlem Globetrotters named Seth Franklin. We all three are very good friends, all right? We're good friends with Mike Love, we're just good friends. They took me, I can't believe I'm gonna admit this. They took me because those two boys, there's something wrong with them. They took me to see Twilight. That's the only black guy within 500 miles of Twilight that day. And I have no idea what was going on. I just know that there's something wrong with werewolves and vampire scare movies. But at the end of the movie, there was a song that came on. This song came on. And this song came on in this stuff and about, I loved you for 1,000 years and I'll love you.
Christy,
I think they actually
had
that song.
Yeah, that one. So I started thinking about it and I realized, man, that's God. Over 2,500 years ago, his son died on the cross because he knew that one day, in Alberta, Canada, you would start talking about a key and that many of you would come to know Jesus as your Savior. Yeah. I'll play a song that she can come to mind. So here's the deal. I decided to just make you know that this song had to be written for you. And that Jesus is saying, if it took 1,000 years, that's great. But if it takes 1,000 more, I'll wait for you. Because I love you. So ladies and gentlemen, here's the song. 1,000 years. How many of you glad you came to my seat? Thank you.
Reggie!